I am Sakshi and I am an event planner and I also teach at Delhi University. So coming to the point where I was introduced to this program, which is NLP, I am here in Rishikesh. And if I tell you a very short experience of what I have been through in these 3 days, is a very great experience. I have found a new version of myself where I can introduce myself in a way that any person can know me easily. Plus, how I can know a person in a way how I am not into judgments and how genuinely the person is. So we are here taught how we can manage our thoughts, how do we see other person's point of view, get into his shoes, and it gets very easy for us if we are able to control our thoughts and get into the versions and the visions of the person we are talking to. So NLP is a program where if we talk about our mind, if we talk about our thoughts and our actions and how to control the feelings, it is all about that. Plus, we have been trained on, if we all have been through a lot of experiences, be it good or bad, so how can we overcome few of the bad experiences which bother us, who everyone has throughout their life, be it a small child or an old age person. So how we can overcome the experiences, how can we overcome our fears, how can we swap the bad experiences we had in our lives. So NLP is a great thing. It has nothing to do with what age you are. You can aspire this program and attend it at any point of age. I personally believe if you attend it at a younger age, it is beneficial for you. You do not have to wait for next 10 years to land up into something. It is better if you land up at a young age, you know that you will be a better person after 10 years than before. Yeah, thanks.